Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Sharmin. Today I'm going to teach you GCSE Biology 2018 question paper AQA. So this is part 2. Okay, metabolism is the sum of all the chemical reactions in the cells of the body. One metabolic reaction is the formation of lipids. Question number 2, part 1, give one other metabolic reaction in the cells. Here is a one mark. Okay, so this is a respiration, or you can write photosynthesis or formation of glucose or starch, and this in plants. Okay, table 2. So here is a table 2, shows the mean metabolic rate of humans of different ages. So here is a 5 years, 15, 25, 35 and 45 males and females mean metabolic rate in kilojoule per meter square per hour. So you just see here female and male. Okay, so let's see the question. Question number 2, part 2. What two conclusions can be made from the data in table 2? So here first you need to see the data. Okay, so you just see here males have a higher metabolic rate than females after 5 years of age. And another thing, the mean metabolic rate of females decreases after than males up to 25 years of age. You just see here. Okay, so answer will be, you just choose here, males have a higher metabolic rate than females and after 5 years of age. The mean metabolic rate of females decreases faster than males up to 25 years of age. Okay, so let's see another one. Question number 2, part 3. Calculate the percentage decrease in the mean metabolic rate of males between 5 years and 45 years of age. Use the equation. So you just use here equation, percentage decrease in metabolic rate divided by original metabolic rate times 100. So decrease in metabolic rate, so you need to see the data again. Okay, so 5 years, here is the females, you see males 53 and 45, here is a 36. So you need to subtract 53 minus 36. Okay, so it will be 17. Okay, so 17 is a so let's see again. So let's see the equation here. Decrease in metabolic rate, so we need to write here 17 divided by 53. This is a original metabolic rate times 100. So if I calculate, then my answer will be 32.0754. So you just write down 32.1. okay, percentage decrease. So let's see another question. Regular exercise can increase metabolic rate. Two people did 5 minutes of gentle exercise from rest. Table 3 shows the effect of the exercise on their heart rates. So here is a table 3, time in minutes, heart rate in beats per minute. So here is a person R and person S. So here is a at rest 60 and 78, person S, and 176, and here is 100. So this is not the same male, this is person R and person S, heart rate in beats per minute. Okay, so on question number 2, part 4, describe two differences in the response of person R and person S to the exercise. Use information from table 3. Here is a 2 marks. Okay, so person R heart rate rose, that means increased more slowly than person S. This is one thing. And let's see here. Okay, another thing I can see here, this is a person R heart rate leveled of worse, the person S continued to increase, and person R heart rate rose less and after 5 minutes of exercise than S. So this is the different you just write here. Question number 2, part 5. Complete the line graph in figure 2 on the opposite page for person S. So here you should add the scale to the x-axis and label the x-axis. So before you do that, you just see here, here is a 78, 100, 110, 119, 129, and 132. So you just see clearly and you draw here the x-axis. So this is quite easy. You just one you just done here, this is person R here already given here. So that way you can do it 78. So you just start here, then 100, 110, 119, 129, then just see and write like that. You just I didn't remember, let me see again. Okay, this is 132, so you just go like that. Okay, you draw first, you use scale and a pencil, you do it. Okay, next question. Question number 2, part 6. After 5 minutes of exercise, the heart rate of person S was 132 beats per minute. When person S rested, his heart rate decreased steadily at a rate of 12 minutes every minute. Calculate how much time it would take the heart rate of person S to return to its resting rate. You just see again here. Okay. Let's see the table, okay? So you can find everything here. Here you just see 132, okay? 132 minus 78, this is the person S, and here is a 12 minutes, so this is already given. So you just subtract and calculate, then you can find the answer. Answer is 4.5 minutes. That means 4 minutes 30 seconds. That is the answer, okay? So let's see another question. Okay, so Here is the another question. Question number 2, part 7. A student made the following hypothesis about the heart rate of smokers and non-smokers during exercise. During exercise, the heart rate of smokers increases more than the heart rate of non-smokers. Design an investigation that would allow you to test this hypothesis. So, this is... here is the two groups of people, non-smokers and smokers, and have at least 5 people in each group of large groups. So get each person to do exercise, and you need to see the control variables, the same gender and number of people in each group or large groups, and same age and same level of activity, exercise, no health issues or illness, same type of exercise, same time for exercise. And another thing very, very important, that is record heart rate for each person before and after exercise, and calculate increase in heart rate for each person after exercise, and compare result for each group. So that is, thank you for watching. Bye. Please subscribe.